My name is Chantal, coming to you guys from NYC over in the US of A.
How much be a too much money? How much? How much? How much be a too much money?
What actually went down? KSTS, Ebony Live.
LA Boy, off the game.
Hello there, welcome to Africa's number one high school entertainment television show with myself, back here, Miss Dancer.
Nadidi. Ella.
Okay, so today we are coming to you straight from cockpit inside Osu. We are kickstarting off our very first initiative powered by High School Click and Pub City. That is the Beef. And today we have two interesting schools, which they both happen to be my girls, because you know, Zebra Boys, we are everywhere. And we'll be seeing Man's Side and Holy Child. What are we to expect today here?
So they're going to be beefing on boys, their logo, their motto, which one has the best food, pageants and all of that. Ella's going to continue from.
Well, they're also going to be beefing on their National Science and Maths Quiz awards and all.
So expect more from us. We'll be seeing pretty ladies coming through here on our sets, and I'll be privileged to see them, talk to them, and get to know more about Holy Child and Man's Side. So stay tuned right here on High School Clip. We'll be right back. Alright, okay. Welcome, beautiful ladies. What's your name? Nelly, and what's your name?
Emanuela.
Emanuela, and you?
Jima.
Okay, you happen to be a representative for Man's Side, and I'm urging you that when our judges sit down today, make sure you give them nothing but the best. What house do you represent from Man's Side? Crofi. I had a girl from Crofi. Yeah, you know? Yeah, I had a girl from Crofi. What about you? Chinri. You see how I'm able to mention the Man's Side houses very well? Yes, please don't disappoint me. I'm looking at your faces. All right, then what house do you represent?
I was in Engman.
Engman. Okay, so before our ladies go, I would like to request one thing of them, that they give us one song request which they would use to approach their stage for the final set. So ladies, what will be that final song? What will be that song request for this show today?
Maserati.
So DJ, if you are there, give us Maserati as our ladies approach their seat. And all the best today.
Let's hop in my Maserati. Baby, hop in my Maserati. I said hop in my Maserati. Hop in my Maserati. Girl, I wanna see you go down, yeah. Say me, I love the way you bend body. Hop in my Maserati. Baby, hop in my Maserati. And I just wanna see you ride.
Somebody needs somebody.
My body,
your body.
I'm gonna check my
quality.
I'm gonna call you.
I'm not going in my basis. They sleep on the boy Tashi. They try shoot me. Now someone coming, Odeshi. Why am I not?
Why?
Me, I'm a doctor. Me, I'm a honor.
I'm a honor.
Obedi me, Jimia. Me, Frobia.
So we have the Hopsa girls in a building. Please, where's your name?
Thank you.
My name is. Okay, so you're in High School Clique. Which house were you in a Holy Child?
The best house in Holy Child.
The best house in Holy Child.
The ladies.
The ladies in the school. I had a short time in the ladies. Okay. I'm hoping that you guys win this week. Waiting for Holy Child. So, your song request.
Are you the same song?
America, it is.
Mary, yeah, you wanna bank up on cousin. We have direction, me tell me varan, I don't this way. Any means, anyhow, which ways? Find be a soul for be rich way.
I also love, yes, I love.
sashimi no and salawu. La hustle, yes allahu. La hustle, yes allahu, yes allahu. But I was she got Jenabu, Jenabu. Ujimino, Ujimino.
Holy child, right? What do you think makes your school better than man's side?
I can say Madame Megus.
Just a wish, like wish your people, you know, like.
Okay, so I wish my girls all the best. I know they can do it. They are more than capable.
What's your name? What was school?
Holy child.
Holy child. Okay, so your girls, I can see they are really bougie and all. I'm hoping they'll impress me.
Against the world is only me. I send my bad every day. Coming live from the 233. Make you give me what I want, then I be on my way. Up against the world is only me.
Give me like a mirror. Billy Jean, Billy Jean. Christian Dior, Dior. Come up in all the stores. When it rains, it pours. She like the way I like a mirror, like a mirror. Billie Jean, Billie Jean, Christian Dior, Dior, I'm up in all the stores.
Hey there, what's up? What's your name? Janice,
what
school?
Sorry.
So this is the first
time,
girl. What makes your school different? Like,
okay, we'll not talk about class different. Just mind the way. This is the dance.
Can't compare that to me. Oh, what well wishes do you have for them?
I don't even want anymore. I'm just waiting to take them home.
Mado. Okay, we're waiting to take you guys home, so Charlie, try and impress us.
Girl, in your love with the ginger.
Two moderators. My name is Mr. Graham and KMG. Put your hands together for them. And today, they will be moderating our show for us. They will be moderating our debate for us based on academics, based on sports, based on quite a lot of things. So I'd like to ask, Mr. Graham, do you have any expectations from our ladies today? This happens to be our very first time, our very first initiative, and it looks very good. Looking at the premises and looking at everything, what are expectations for today?
Well, I'm looking forward to a huge fight, and we're expecting a lot of them to start from their schools. They should be able to tell us things that they should also do that. So I'm expecting something.
My mama day, bam, bali, ba, bam, 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 oh, what a bam.
So my name is KMJ, and as you know, this is The Beef. I'm going to be the moderator for this session. So basically, we have students from Holy Child, and then we have the Fenceman girls as well.
Make some noise for yourself. That's what's up. Already we know who's winning, right? By the noise we're making, by the way. So basically, what you're debating on is taking us back into your schools and telling us who have been able to land a certain, you know, public figure status that you want to brag about, basically. So you just tell us, you know, let me know what it is in there. And based on that, I get to give you some max, right? Are we ready? You don't sound cheerful, like, you don't look cheerful. Okay, so where do I start from? Maybe I do CCC or something. Where do I start from? Oh, you want to give it to them? They say they want to give it. Okay, So then I get the impression that you are all scared to start. What are you scared of? Can one of you just say we're the superpowers? That's more like it. Plus one for that.
Woo! Woo! Honorable moderator,
beautiful ladies and gentlemen. So to talk about influence, how big it is. Me personally, I would love to be a lawyer one day. So one influencer figure I really look up to is Victor Akpabio, the very first justice. She's a justice in the Supreme Court from 2007 to 2019. That was just last year. We have Gifty Enti. I mean, who here doesn't know Gifty Enti? She's one of the most influential journalists to ever live. She's a living legend. Like, that woman deserves a statue. And you have the nerve to even think. We have Matilda Emisata, who is the former second lady of Ghana. And of course, we have the sitting second lady of Ghana. Like, do you get what I'm trying to say? From the former, she's current. The second lady, Samira Baumia. She's also a mother. We have Shelly Frimpomaa. If you're a movie lover and you don't know Shelly Frimpomaa, then I don't think you should be seated here. She's one of the best writers and producers the Ghana movie industry has ever seen. And yes, she's a moga. Moga, you know, like a frontman old girl. Like, you just, you know, moga. Yeah. We have so many mogas. We have Anita Addo, who is the CEO of Herman Academy. Yes, I know you haven't heard of it. It is also a branch in the New York Film Academy. New York Film Academy. We're going international, baby. We have Yvonne Okori, who is an actress. We have Carolina Simpson, who is also a journalist. We have... It's Easy, baby. Just in case you don't know who that is, she's a musician. Yes, and she's a mover. Thank you. We actually come to that. From the very best to... I don't even know why I'm still talking. Like, it should be so obvious by now. And like... You have me, Neo, me, Neo, 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 reigning second runner-up of Face of Le Mans, University of Ghana. I rest my case.
And you got sexy shoes, put your hands up for me.
We're gonna go to Holy Child. Who is representing Holy Child right now? Okay, please pick the microphone.
Well, I've heard a lot about
Mocha.
But of course, Mocha is the color.
Okay.
It is. Anyway, after all your second lady, first lady, and what, and so on and so forth, I'd like to ask you, variety is the spice of life.
Yes!
Right?
Yes!
Good. We go to school to learn business and general arts and comic cons and visual arts. But then we combine both our talents and our academics.
Yes.
Okay, let me start from entertainment because that's my sector. I like entertainment.
Yes.
We have legend. Hey, legend. Akosie Jackson.
Yes!
And let me continue. We don't talk too much.
Yes.
But please, which one of you thinks Oprah over here?
None.
But we have a TV host, Koki Salmi, who sings Oprah too. What do you mean? Combination.
Tell them.
I won't talk. See, I'm talking. Let me continue what I'm saying. And Nicoletta Samonas, also known as Nikki Samonas.
Yes!
One of the top 20 best models. Very fair, very beautiful. Whoa, God. And she's also an actress.
Yes!
She's also combining it all together. Let's leave entertainment for that. We have so many Miss Malaikas from Tamara.
Yes, how many?
Tamara Jomeku, 2008. We have Giselle Adey, 2009.
Yes.
And just last year, So this boy is 2019. You're reigning queen now.
Okay.
Now let's move to law. Law, I don't need to talk this. The first female parliament speaker.
Yes!
Justice. Justice Joyce Bamford Agbaje.
Okay.
See, you were talking so much and they have this position and they have this. You didn't state how they impacted in the society. You see, at this move, a motivated ladies to be leaders in Ghana today. As a motor oil factor
number.
We also have Angela Jamina Abuaje. She's a Ghanaian lawyer, gender activist, also one of the executive directors of ACT Foundation. We help the human rights group. We help all the females that feel so insecure.
Okay.
Yes. I don't even want to continue because it's a very long way.
Well, factor non verba, factor non verba. Latin. We are in Ghana, Latin. We are using Latin Ghana. Can't you see we are I don't really know what to say here. We are proud of our language. We are really proud of our language. We are not going to take factor non verba. I'm going to make bombo. So
Osne.
Oh Brumakume. Oh Brumakuma da Pejane. Oh Brumakuma da Pejane. Osune Chinyabu. Have you seen the Osun? Have you seen? Bobber Phantom Man Girl Secondary School Fue. Yeah! Pump Butaya Wadi Boy and Adisha Bian Hane Day.
Let me tell you.
Yeah, Butaya Yadi Boy and Adisha Bian Hane Day. Oh, Brandy Warabo, Humbo, Obra Pasujo, Rapana. Thank you.
I want to find out, and it's the same question for the two of you, but based on how you answer it. If you're caught up in the elevator of Kempinski Hotel, just you, and one of the personalities that you've mentioned so far, it could be any of them, it could be the lawyers you've mentioned, it could be the entertainers you've mentioned, it could be any of them. If you're both caught up in an elevator in Kempinski Hotel right now, you have about 5 minutes to descend from the last floor, from the top floor to the last floor. What's going to be the kind of conversation you have with that person?
I believe every woman who went to Infantiman Girls learned something from Infantiman Girls that made her the woman or the person she is right now. So I think what I'm going to ask her is, what is it? What in particular? I know Infantiman teaches you a lot of things, a lot of values, a lot of things. So I'm going to ask her, what in particular? I honestly pray I'm in the same elevator with Victor because I really want to be a lawyer. And if I do, I'm just going to ask her, Mommy, what was it? What was that value that Infantiman taught you that took you so high that you were in the Supreme Court as a justice for over 10 years? What was it?
Okay, same question.
I'm not going to ask her what value because we give the value when we go through the school, when we pass through the school, the values are like they pass it on to us. Do you get it? So I'll ask her, how does it feel to be a proud Hobson? How does it feel to be a lady of substance? How does it feel to be wanted by everybody in the world, knowing that yes, you're a holy child girl? Thank you.
Okay, so that's what I wanted to find out. The very last one, and then we are done, is we're going to be looking at your school costumes. We'll look at the outfit from the uniforms to the church dresses that you have, and also, you know, the track suits that you guys have as well. Now, I want you to paint a picture to me. I've not been to any of these schools before. I've not seen some of the things that you guys have in terms of your outfits, you know, on campus. So paint a picture. If I'm supposed to come there and see it, how would you convince me to see it here before I see it in person? Who's going to start for us?
Holy child,
are we ready? Oh, we have time to think. Mansad, are we ready? Okay, let's do it.
So, as you can see, us in our beautiful blazer.
Blazer.
Have you seen the color?
Isn't it beautiful? Okay, so we have a ceremonial attire. White polyester over kente. Have you seen that before?
How beautiful.
I've seen before. We have satin prep attire. Long sleeves up and down. Thank you. We have sexy PE kits. I said sexy ones. Different colors representing the houses we are in. We have check dresses worn by our form ones. We have school jerseys. We have outgoing dresses. Perfect attire. We have cardigan.
Yeah.
Not to talk of our almighty house brands. The best is the move. We have six.
Yes, baby.
We have cardigan and vest.
Yeah.
You have cardigan and vest. You wear it at the same time. Yes, we have our chapel cloth. Of course, we pray to God every Sunday.
Yes.
Yes, I rest my case.
Okay, now we ready? All right.
So you were saying you have this, you have that, you have this, you have that. That's nice.
Very interesting.
So, come to please get up for me. This is one dress.
You wear it in the school.
No, I'm showing you the things that we have. Relax.
Relax.
We start from somewhere and get to somewhere. We don't just start like that. Relax. So this dress she's wearing, it's a Hobson dress.
Yeah.
And Hobson was the one who designed it.
Yeah.
Uh-huh. We have chapel clothes. We have three. Every month, we have what we have to wear. We have a blue one. We have a brown and yellow one. We also have a gorgeous, sexy PE kit with a wrap skirt on it. We also have a house dress. And then, do you know how we do it? Every year and their color. Every year and their color. I'm a green and orange printer. And she's wearing a green sexy dress. And then we have the red printers. Every year and what they wear. So that's red and brown. It's not even one, no. Red and brown just for one person, because when the form ones are there, we want to show them that we have form ones, form two, form threes, so that the respect will be there. Then that's training, so that, let's say if I'm walking on the stairs and I see an elderly person, because they've taught me that when form threes are coming and form twos are coming, form ones don't come. So they've taught us. Do you want me to continue? I will continue again. I was a prefect. She was a prefect. We had a gilet. We had a gilet with our names written on it. Boldly written on it. Wait! When people come to the school, they know that this is a prefect. Hey, you want me to continue? We also have a blazer. You also have a blazer. We also have a blazer. I heard you people saying that it was only your badge that wore that started like with this blazer. A blazer since, even with that three SHS things, oh my God, you still have it. It's not from someone right now. Are you our mates? Do you know when we started? Long time. You just started and you want to come and fight with us? I'm sorry, sis.
Take time and walk us through some of the things that your men have been able to achieve in terms of campaigns out there. Which school are we starting with? We start with them, right? Okay, so let's.
Alma mater of great men.
Of great men.
The
Look at this. Just look at this. Black and white. Zebra. Zebra. You want to compare sea green?
With you, brass. With you.
I know I'm not colorblind. I know I'm very smart. But that color in particular. Sea green. Okay, it's like your dress. I think. Oh, okay. I have a color now. Okay. I'm. You want to compare this color? To the zebra. Bell Queen Moon's Bell compliments. Either the best or among the best. You want to talk about math and science based? More facts. Let me give you facts. Adesanya has been in the finals for 5 years in a row. They have won once, been third once, and been second thrice. And you want to tell me what? Augusta has won twice. I'm not lying here. Augusta has won twice. And those two times were the only times they were in the finals. So you want to tell me that? And Spinat has won twice. Has been the final twice. It's better. Talk about buildings. Talk about schools. Talk about boys. Oh my god. Talk about boys. Do you have a Santa in our midst right now? Do you have a Santa? Look, just. Hey, what am I talking? You have a living example. Hey, you want to go back? I don't even know. Like I said, I don't know why we are wasting the time of such honorable audience. Yes, to have a debate that's not even a question.
On your husband and cook for him. Thank you. I rest my case.